Brickma. That's Phil Brickma, pitching coach. I've beamed him in the minor leagues, and he's been following me around ever since. Brickma, this is Henry.
Hi, Henry.
Nice to meet you, Mr. Brickma.
Welcome to the big show. Now, it's going to take a lot of work. It's going to take a lot of sweat. But eventually, I'm going to mold you into one of the greatest 12-year-olds that ever played this game. Now!
That's the signal, kid. You're in.
Pitching coach. Now, key to being a big league pitcher is the three R's. Readiness, recuperation, and conditioning. You see, after the game, a lot of guys like to ice up their arm. Still other fellas think that heat is the way to go. But I have discovered the secret, Henry. Hot ice. That's right. Hot ice. I heat up the ice cubes. It's the best of both worlds. Chin down. Eye on the ball. Now bring it to me. See what I did there? Huh? You see that? All right. Now. Give me the good stuff. Third time's a charm. Let the big dog eat.
You're gonna be.
Hey, don't worry, Miss Rongarner. We'll take good care of him.
Do everything Mr. Brickma says, honey. I love you. See you in 10 days.
Bye.
Don't forget to eat your vegetables.
Get plenty of rest.
Don't scream.
Hey! Your mom's got a pretty good arm. I ain't seen the floater pitch in Scuffy McGee. Bye.
Bye.
So long.
Bye.
Let's go back to our adult.
Baseball is 162 grueling games played in more than a dozen cities. Now on the field, we conserve our energy. On the road, we conserve our food.
Food?
Everywhere we go, there's free food. Well, this cake, for example. Now, I wrap it up in my vomit bag, I take it back to the hotel, put it on ice, and in the morning, voila! Breakfast! Conservation, Henry. Managing resources. That is the key to baseball! Break me! I'll be right back.
Oops.
Yep.
This is great!
Well, if you need anything, I'll be right next door.
Sorry, your door seems to be malfunctioning. I'll get housekeeping up here.
Thank you. Nice guy. The bus leaves at 11 o'clock sharp.
11 o'clock, I'll be there.
Punctuality, Henry. Without it, time stands still.